Christmas time here in Gaming Gabe's town. There'll be a Christmas festival and a giant Christmas tree, of course. Now let's see what Gaming Gabe's is up to. Guys, there's a winter festival coming to the town central at nighttime tomorrow night. I'm trying really nice to be nice this year. I set some cookies for here. Gaming Grapes, did you bake those by yourself? Well, of course I did. And everyone will be seeing Christmas carols there. That's right, Strawberry. And now we'll be watching the lights. Yeah, I'll be helping out with the tree too. Well, it'll be tomorrow once we go to bed. All right, night. Hoo-wee! This tree is very hard to get up there, isn't it? Oh yeah. We might ask someone to help with this, but we don't need it anyway. That's okay. We can handle this ourselves. All right, let's go carry this tree. Where do you think we should place it? Over there, of course. Ah, there. Now all we need is some lights, but how are we gonna get them? Oh, one of my friends has them. Mom, my friend has them. Okay. I was just wondering. Let's go meet with them. Wow, do you think that's enough lights for the tree? I'm pretty sure enough. This is enough lights for the tree. Sorry we're late. Oh, Nugget, there you are. Yeah, I was looking all over to find this place. Why did you dress up in candy canes? Well, that explains it. So let's head over to the tree and go ahead and light these lights. Wait, don't forget us. All right, let's go. Whoa, a nice tree. Ha, more like a tree we could steal. I'm not sure what you're getting. We should not steal the tree, or it might be on the nihilist. Be quiet. I can do whatever I want here. No, you can't. We're going to steal that tree, and don't you remember? You almost gave out the most shocking moment in Cookie's Secret Diary. Ugh. I was so close to revealing everyone. Oh. We're going to steal that tree. No, yes, no, no. Fine. As you come. Hello, everyone, and welcome to my pre-festival party. Whoa, I like the treats that you did there. I like how it didn't have any gingerbread men like me. I like your party so far. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Oh, thank you, guys. Come in, come in. No need to worry. Okay, make yourselves feel at home. Welcome to my Christmas party, everyone. Oh, I like what you've really done with the place. Hello, French fries. Oh, hello, gingerbread man. Oh, hey, Pam. Hello. Oh, look, the Christmas parade is on. The candy cane parade, to be exact. Oh, look, the gingerbread man. Oh, hey, that's me. Oh, wait a minute. I better go to my piano lessons, so that way I won't be late. Okay, bye. Okay, Yang, I got the disguise. But what do we need this for? So we can steal that Christmas tree, of course. Oh, right. Whatever you command, Yang. Oh, fine. Let's put the disguise on, and let's go ahead and steal that Christmas tree, of course. Hey, Gaming Grapes, come over here. Now this is my very special Christmas party award, only given to the best Christmas party that I ever saw.
Wow!
Hey Burger, I want to give you this gift.
Here, you can have it.
Ooh,
now let me see what's inside here, okay?
A Christmas trophy?
Yeah, Tamil gave it to me, but I didn't feel like keeping it for myself, so I wanted to give it to you as a special present.
Hey, it's nice of you that you're sharing your gift with everyone else.
Yes, I agree with shampoo.
You're welcome, guys. Here, you can have it.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Now let me go check the timer.
Oh, it's time to go to the festival. Come on, everyone.
Hey, come see the Christmas tree that I hung up.
Oh, you hung up the giant Christmas tree by yourself? With a little help from football, by the way.
Wow, you made your very own Christmas tree. Let's go check it out.
Okay, I'm coming.
Wow, it looks so beautiful.
Yes, I hung it up with a little help from football.
Yep, I really like it so much.
Oh, hey, there goes my other friends.
Hey, everyone, come check out this Christmas tree that I made. It's gonna be so nice,
and nighttime is gonna look so beautiful with all the lights of the star and all the trees and the other houses. They're gonna be lighting up too, you know.
Oh yeah, of course I am.
And I know you'll like my giant Christmas tree because it is exactly right over here.
Oh, where is it?
Yeah, I don't see any Christmas tree anywhere. Wait a minute, someone stole my Christmas tree? Wait, what if they did? You're right. Then someone stole it. Where is it? We need to find out who took my Christmas tree, and we're going to find out who it was, and we're going to find the Christmas tree that the person stole. Let's go.
Hey, everybody. Someone stole my giant Christmas tree.
What? No way.
Please do not tell me this is true. That tree is weighing like 1,000 pounds. No one can carry much.
How is this even possible at all? No one can steal a giant Christmas tree. That's not even true at all.
Don't worry, Gideon Graves. We're going to help you find the giant Christmas tree that that person stole.
That's right. It's a Christmas.
Okay, Cookie. If we're going to find out who took the giant Christmas tree, then we're going to need some evidence.
Now, where do you think we might find one of those at?
Wait a minute. What the heck is that?
Oh, what did you find?
This. Let me taste it.
Blech.
What the heck? What did it taste like?
Ew, it tastes like beer, but a little sweet.
I see black and yellow.
Who do you think has black and yellow?
Oh, who was that over there? Let's go see.
Quick, what did I find out?
Hey! Come back here!
Yeah, come back!
Wait up! Who are you?
So, any signs of clues yet?
We looked everywhere, but no sign of the Christmas tree.
But I did taste something that tastes very horrible. Some white and black.
Do you know anyone who wears white and black?
I don't know.
But let's just go inside the house for now.
Okay.
Hey, Strawberry, we also looked for a Christmas tree too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we looked in the park, where the fields, but no sign of the Christmas tree.
Well,
do you see that?
Wait, it can't be.
Are those one of the cookies that I made?
It's that great guy we just saw earlier.
Let's go get him.
Charge!
Where'd he go?
Oh, what are you looking for?
We're just looking for a person wearing white and black.
Oh, that might be the person who stole the Christmas tree?
Of course!
Wait, huh?
Watch out, watch out!
Huh?
Oh no! That person trapped you!
Huh?
Oh no! We're trapped here! Help!
There you go, guys. But who really just captured you in that?
Who's that over there?
That might be that bandit! Come on! Let's go get him! No!
Ah! Yes! We caught him! Hooray! Now time to see who you really are.
Yin Yang, why did you steal the Christmas tree?
I'm sorry, it's just that Yang made me do it.
No.
Hey, what's going on here? Fine. Then I guess I have no choice but to use this.
Okay, boys, tell me.
Well, I'm sorry. It's just that we never really got a Christmas tree. I didn't want a Christmas tree, really. I just wanted to enjoy a very Merry Christmas and stand by the giant Christmas tree at the town. No wonder why Yang had to steal it.
Huh.
Well, I'm sorry. It's just that I wanted that new car so badly.
Oh, well, Yang, I'm afraid I have to call Santa and have to put you on the naughty list.
No!
And Yin, I'm going to call Santa and put you on the nice list.
Yay!
Uh-oh. There it is! The giant Christmas tree!
Right.
Yay! We found it! Now let's go place it back in the town central.
Wow. Just wow. Doesn't the tree look beautiful?
Yep, it sure does.
Well, Game and Grapes, I was going to say this for tomorrow, but... Merry Christmas.
Oh, what's inside?
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This is the best Christmas ever.
What is this?
Oh, the concert's about to start. Come on. Attention, everyone. To end this special festival tonight, we are going to show you Lollipop and her crew singing Last Christmas.
Okay, here we go.
A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Stop me from
everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone. And Merry Christmas.
See you all soon. Bye for now.